guess Raditz is about to take this smack down.